Prince Charles made an emotional concession about his daughter-in-law, Kate Middleton, during his speech at her wedding to Prince William. The Prince of Wales paid tribute to the Duchess of Cambridge as he gave a toast to the royal couple, during their 2011 wedding reception at Buckingham Palace. In his speech, the heir to the throne said about Kate, "We are lucky to have her." Body language expert Judy James has previously analysed Kate and Charles's relationship on the way they act around each other. She said their movements and interactions suggested they have a formal link, with Kate being a catalyst in Charles's life. She said, "Kate's role in Prince Charles's life appears to be that of a catalyst rather than a friend or kindred spirit. There are rarely, if ever, any signals of the kind of easygoing, spontaneous warmth he shares with his niece Zara. There's nothing to suggest a meeting of minds between Charles and Kate. When they are seen walking together, Charles's body language suggests he might be at a bit of a loss in terms of easygoing conversation. His hand is shoved into his pocket to suggest some feelings of awkwardness, and he looks away from Kate with a dipped head, and the spatial gap between them will often look quite pronounced." However, Ms. James highlighted the importance of Kate's respectful stance toward her father-in-law. "This type of behavior appears to be something Charles may value, as Ms. James suggested it is exactly what he needed." According to the royal expert, the Duchess' role in the royal family is that of a non-disruptive member that will hold it together. Ms. James said, "Kate's body language always looks respectful and careful with her father-in-law. Although her air of polite caution might not resonate with Charles, it is clear she is exactly what he needed. She is the kind of calming and non-disruptive daughter-in-law that will help hold the fractured royal firm together by never putting a foot wrong." The expert suggested Kate's attitude to royal life could be favored by Prince Charles. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of the future videos.